not attacking yet. Destroy or deactivate the Peerless drones. Minus 3 control terminals. Remaining. Well, it's pretty big down here. Is this a control terminal? I kinda really don't want to go over here because I'm afraid these guys will join the fight from here. So I have to go and turn.
Yes, now. As you wish.
Unseen enemy's turn. Ah, there you are. Peerless's turn. Flanked, huh? Alright, let's see what we can do here. So, Aretas. Oh, that was easy. Damn it. Calistige. I can't see using these. Just have her attack. Hopefully she actually makes it.
None can stand before me.
You tell him. Peerless coming up from here. Blast. Ouch. Yeah, I don't have another weapon to give him. Yeah, let's just see if he can run up and attack. Cool. Out of range.
Hmm.
hook? No, completely out of range. So I'm just gonna have him, like, run up, I guess. Choose a character. Yeah, so I want to end that. I don't know what to do. Yeah, well, I want to leave hook. Okay. Right click, did that. Just have him get as close as he can, I guess. He can still go? Can he attack now? No. So that end his turn. Yeah, well, every little bit counts. Out of range again. See, if I use that, it's probably gonna open that, and then he's gonna attack as well. Or it, rather. I am flawless. I am eternal. Yeah, not really. Missed? Come on, man. Sucker punch it. Okay. Combat's over. Oh. These two haven't moved, so where is it coming from? Let's get together again, I don't know. That red thing we saw coming over? That might have been it. Maybe we're better off taking the fight to these things then. We'll do that opportunist thing. Tiber. Actually, can I do one of these instead? Or am I locked in? It's too late. There we go.
What do you think of this?
That didn't even do much. Nice. Go, Calistige. I get this loot. Four more things come. Cool. Illuriated Force heals 3 points of might. And 18 shins. We have a bunch of these. Does anyone really need might right now? She only has 2 might. I'll save it.
Yes, now.
Alright, let's mess with this then. And fight another thing. Greetings! They're not attacking. Can we talk to you? Nope. 3 control terminals remaining. The music's loud now. Nice. Eritus kicks butt, doesn't he? Dimensional onslaught. Nope, can't do it. Out of range. Oh, now it's within range? Ouch. Pushed her back and everything. Didn't do much. Oh, I can't. Oh, I had the X and it let me do it. It's almost down.
Dare strike me?
Some attitude there.
On it.
On it. A chromavulum. Take the lot. The hell is it? This brightly colored aquatic creature has a sharp loop of elastic material running through one of its 7 legs. Let's not mess with it right now, since we're in the middle of danger and stuff. I mean, what if it damages us? Okay, so now some of us, well, I need might. Tybear could use speed. We have something that can give us speed back. Intellect? Speed. Cool, we have 2 of these. Thank you, lady. Alright. Good to go. Combat, so this is an empty chamber. Okay, cool. More loot.
All right.
14 shins. We're getting rich in here. We have over 300 now? 334, nice. What's this thing do? Lazaret intelligence. Ooh, a cloud of sparkling emotes flit around this column as you approach, some swirl around your head and fly into your ear. A melodic voice, intercut with harsh static, speaks inside your eardrum. At first, you cannot understand the language, but after a few words, the sounds morph into truth. I'm hoping I can, like, end this area now. I'm not done looking around. I'm afraid I've detected an infection, it says pleasantly. Commencing purge in... The now familiar voice of Peerless overrides the first speaker. flesh walkers, vile ambulatory pus sockets. Lore mystical and lore machinery. Attempt to purge the peerless intelligence. I love these lore things that we can, like, actually attempt things because we have lore in things. That's like one of my favorite aspects of games like this. This game has quite a bit of it. You can know more if you have the lore, and you can do extra things that you otherwise couldn't. Pillars of Eternity had that a little bit. And I think Planescape Torment had plenty of it as well. So we're going to attempt to purge the peerless intelligence. Because we're not really... Are we gaining experience by fighting these things? I'm not even sure. But we can still walk around and loot this place, right? If they get along with us. Maybe we can actually engage in some kind of meaningful dialogue. I think this is important. Success! Yay! A pulsing wave pattern on one segment of the pillar catches your attention, and you place a hand on it. A sing-song voice intones a series of musical notes, dissonant and haunting. You find yourself humming the next steps in the scale. Are we singing songs now? The red light flushes from the column, and the voice rings clear inside your head. Peerless intelligence atomized and erased. All minds within this circuit has been returned to their default personalities. Thank you. I am feeling much refreshed. The column is returned to its intended state, ready to accept other commands. The voice chimes, "If you'd like a palliative harmony, simply provide the activation tone." Hum the next steps in the scale.
Much better.
Ooh, it healed us. A chorus of warm tones reverberates from within the column, accompanied by a ripple of light. The sound vibrates to you, and you feel rejuvenated. Nice.
Got it.
We interact some more. "I'm sorry," says a friendly voice. "My faculties were diminished by the infection. I can provide additional care in 3.7 solar years." That is funny as hell. So now we don't have to fight these things, though. That's pretty cool. I just randomly came over here, too.
I'm going.
Let's go back. Wait, crisis? We got rid of the peerless drone still attacked? Doesn't make sense. And this combat music's getting louder and louder. Filling my something or other. Well, at least it healed us. I figured that would have stopped them now. Nice, critical hit. Let's go down here then. I guess we still gotta fight these things. Or no? Inscrutable drone. Okay, we can't do anything with these. We still have to fight the peerless drones though. Alright, so let's fight this one, I guess. Hook either. I'm just gonna pass around on him. sideways. I'm not sure, I can't... Okay, here we go. This energy, I think we chose.
Surrender.
Okay, so it's not fighting us. Good. That goes back up to upper chamber. Let's go through here. I hope you guys can hear me. I don't know why the music is getting louder and louder, it seems. Well, there's dead things. More Murdens. This Murden's entrails speckle the floor underneath him. Both bird-like eyes have been plucked from this creature, the aqueous humor splatted back in its face. What remains of this creature's feathers are charred to the root. What looks like a child's drawing has been scraped out in blood around this Murden. A child's drawing. A succession of ragged holes run in a straight line from this Murden's forehead down to its groin. Damn. Do I get loot?
Of course.
22 shins. We're gonna free this thing and then kill it? Destroy it? Loops of wire and cables connect this drone to the surrounding machinery. It's a good bet that this particular construct is the source of the problems in Anechoic Lazaret. Come no closer, flesh walker. I am Peerless the Eternal. Peerless the Mighty. Peerless the Wise. I met another drone who claimed to be peerless. Of course it did. They all do, but they are mere copies, mirrors that reflect my radiance. The other drones thought that they were peerless too. Are you sure you're not just another delusional copy? A ridiculous and insulting question, the construct snarls. I remember the dawn of stars, the forging of the world. I am Peerless the Eternal. I'm pretty sure you're just another copy of the real Peerless. Ridiculous, the drone says, but it no longer sounds as sure. Your field generators appear to be broken. How'd you get down here? That is the problem with you fleshwalkers, the construct sneers. You're obsessed with base mechanics. I am Peerless, and I transcend the limits of this broken body. For over a century, I slept beneath slabs of rusting metal in the reef of fallen worlds, contemplating my eternal might. Then, not long ago, I was discovered, awoken. A note of bitterness colors the construct's voice. So I'm not actually conveying any of these attributes. Just talking like a Dalek. Those repellent feathered creatures, you've surely seen their bodies by now. We're responsible. They've laid their filthy claws on me. Me, but I repressed the urge to obliterate them, for I had a plan. I'd sensed the sleeping machinery inside this structure and knew it had been reopened. And so I influenced the creatures with my immeasurable charm and promised them treasures if they carried me inside. This place has treasures? It was a ruse. There are no treasures here that matter to your kind. Nothing that you can sell or void your bladder upon. What? These are treasures of influence, of power. A yellow light glows on the construct's surface. Now stop asking questions and listen. Oh boy. The creatures scramble about the habitat, examining worthless trinkets. They left me here, near the root intelligence thoroughfare, unattended. I infected the primitive machines lying dormant in this structure, claimed them as mine, When the creatures tried to stop me, I slaughtered them, for I will not lie dormant beneath this city's refuse any longer. I am Peerless, the mind between the stars, and my time has come once more. Such passion, Calicia says, smiling. Lovely. Okay, so we can't talk to this thing anymore. We can disable it. Or try to smash it, or just leave it alone. Let's try to disable it. Success! No! The intelligence shouts as you grab hold of a likely cable. Take it! You pull the cable free and the lights gleaming on the construct's surface go dark. Yay!
Yes.
Crackle. Okay. Well, that's it for that. What else do we have to do here? We can't do anything with inscrutable drones. Well,
let's go.
Yeah, we can walk through there. Okay. Minus two control terminals remaining. Tiber's turn. You want to be meat shield, Tiber? Why not? He says. This will help you be meat shield. I'm trying to choose an enemy. Better weapons or something. Stay back, Fleshwalker. This is my realm. Damn. Another one? No! Crap. She's got nothing. Just got knocked down. And I'm knocked down. That's not good. Bomb? It didn't make a big explosion though. Cool, now I got damaged a little. Yeah, quite a bit. Yeah, let's get the hell up here. Oh, we still have this one. Never mind. I didn't even see that one. I'm just gonna attack. back, Flashwalker. This is my realm, etc. Well, at least these blasts don't really damage us that much. Should've done Sucker Punch. Out of range? Out of range too. Crap needs to end now.
Faster than you look, aren't you?
Critical hit. Eternal. She have? Well, she has knocked down. She doesn't feel that terrible. A good rest after this. Hopefully this is the last one. Not happy with her. Okay.
Go.
We came from here. Is there anything in this area? Whoops. Oh, there's another thing here. Here, there's loot. 15 shins and an antagonist. This tiny stone ball appears completely ordinary. No amount of close inspection reveals anything that stands out, nor any signs that this is anything more than it appears. Yet any sign of mirth near the antagonist, the stone ball will start howling at an ever-increasing intensity until it completely drowns out the laughter. Really? I'd like to see that happen in the game. Probably won't. But, yeah, it's funny. Okay, so we've got, yeah, different...
Yes.
More areas to look at. Say we could fight, at least a few more of these things. Oh, here's another one of these terminals. Cool. And here's something. Loot. 25 shins.
Go.
The twinkling motes swirl around and enter your ears in the same manner as the last column. It is likely the same method of clearing... It is likely the same method of clearing the Peerless will work here. It was not too much to ask, a meek voice begins. Please initiate and containment procedure. Crackle. It is too much to ask, it roars. I am Peerless, and I will not be bound. Okay, I hope this thing will heal us too. That would help. Activate a purge of the Peerless intelligence. You place your hand on the wave pattern and hum the sequence of notes you used before. The red light flushes from the column, and the other voice seems to clear its throat. Oh, delightful. The Peerless intelligence has been thoroughly cleansed from all of my drones. The column is returned to its intended state, ready to accept other commands. The genteel voice sounds in your ear. I owe a debt of gratitude, my lady. Please use the proper tone if you'd like bodily refreshment. Hum the next steps in the scale.
Much better.
Nice. A chorus of warm tones reverberates from within the column, accompanied by a ripple of light. The sound vibrates through you, and you feel rejuvenated. Awesome. Super doesn't give us our points back.
We're ready.
Action! Here I come!
Mm-hmm. Wow, this is a big area. But I think we've explored almost all of it. Ways in. Huh. Which way should we take? I don't know. Okay, I have two songs going on at once.
You want a job done right.
More loot. Lootisk. Oh, spray flesh. Cool. Heals health. 8 points. We take. Absolutely. Okay, so now we're going in this one.
What a job done right.
Ooh, this one's red and angry looking. 19 more shins. 431 shins, I love it. So it looks like we've explored everything. Awesome. The twinkling motes swirl around and enter your ears in the same manner as the last column. It is likely the same method of clearing the Peerless will work here. This is just too much. The intelligence mutters. Initiate containment. Crackle. I cannot be contained, it bellows. I am Peerless, the Uncontainable. I've destroyed all the drones, so this is kind of meaningless, but activate a purge of the Peerless Intelligence. You place your hand on the wave pattern and hum the sequence of notes you used before. The red light flushes from the column and the other voice shouts, "Finally! Thank you for ridding me of that disgusting plague." The column is returned to its intended state, ready to accept other commands. I suppose I can offer some healing if you'd like. The intelligence grumbles. Just use the command tone. Hum the next steps. A chorus of warm... yeah, same stuff.
Yes.
Frustrated, machine intelligence groans. I'm exhausted, sorry. I won't be able to heal you again.
Ready.
What does the other one say? So pretty sure we're done in here.
On it.
Oh wait, it's down here, right? If we try it again, I just want to see what it says.
Something to do.
Yes.
They all have different responses to things. Retiring is always the intelligence sighs. Oh, this is embarrassing. I'm afraid my energies are far too drained to assist you. Please return in approximately 13 lunar cycles.
On it.
All right. Let us exit the facility.
Yes.
We found some really interesting Numenera things here. I want to use that thing, as soon as we get out of here.